Hey y'all, J-Pad here, Jerry's Peppers and Tobacco. A lot of this tobacco on the end is drying very nicely, turning brown, not too dry, still moist, not over drying, and it's awesome because when I come out of my shed, that's right, it smells like tobacco, 100% organically grown. Smells good like tobacco.